Today I'm showing you a Just Cause 3 ghost. Basically, it's a glitch in the game that copies the guitar player every time you kill him, but it's really, really rare. I've only seen this happen once, and I call it the lone guitar player, because it always, like, tries to duplicate itself so it can have friends, and it kind of stalks you, and it's kind of weird, because it's just a guitar, like, playing music, and you could just keep multiplying them and just go insane, because they'll, like, play music. And then also I ended up glitching it where the whole band ended up playing music, but it was only the floating guitar. So I'll show you the game footage right about now. So this is me flying around. I just spawned. I've already checked out the glitch a little bit. So yeah, here are the three band members. So I end up hitting him and hitting him. Yeah, I didn't really need to do that. I thought that this is when I didn't even know that the floating guitar was already there, and it's over there. So I walk over there, end up seeing it, so I have to test out a bunch of stuff. Now, in a couple minutes, I end up like blowing up myself, and I thought, you know, I'd go out with a bang, and then after I kill myself, I'll end up finding this another guitar right next to the statue, but I never turned around, and I turned around but and didn't notice the guitar. So sorry for that, but I didn't really notice it. So there's me shooting the crap out of that, and then I go into the rubble drop and get my tank out, the Urgle block, and I throw the beacon. Like usual, like how people really play this game. Yeah, comment down below and see to if you want me to actually like do videos of me playing the game and stuff like that, because I'll do that. I love this game. This is like my favorite video game. So yeah, I'm just blasting up the place, and as you can see, the guitar is still there, and I get out. And this is where I put a bunch of bombs all over the tank. And I kind of derped because I forgot that I had to press the button. So then I got out of the tank and then pressed the button and got back in the tank. And then I remembered and then I die. So then here comes a loading screen, of course. And you can hear my dog barking in the background. So there's like... there's the explosion with the boat, which is really awesome. I've actually done that before. Pretty cool game. I'd recommend this to, like, anyone. But, yeah, this is a pretty awesome game. I've got Day 1 Edition, so, I go down there and run around, and you see that guitar there. So, I end up turning around and, like, messing around, running around the statue and stuff. And then look, you can see the extra guitar over there, but yeah, right there. And then I don't know how I don't notice that, and then right there. There's some porta potties, and then that's basically it. I mean, it's weird. Wow. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will do more videos like this, like theories and like graphic glitches in different PS4 games and Xbox 360 games and PC games, and I might do some more gameplays like I did back when, like a year ago. So put suggestions what I should do down below in the comments, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.